live here with Mary at Lafave Gallery. How are you doing, Mary?
I'm well, thank you.
So, you're going to do an impromptu restaurant review or two for us?
Okay.
Which one would you like to start with?
I'll start with my favorite place in town, which is Café Soleil.
Mm-hmm.
Great for breakfast and lunch. I always send people there. A lot of the customers that come into Lafave Gallery get sent to Café Soleil. Tamara does such a good job with all of their food. Everything's fresh. My favorite thing is the pecan chicken blue cheese salad. I tell everybody to get that. It's really, really good. So, and then my favorite dinner spot in town is the Bit and Spur, which is right next door to our gallery, but they have the greatest menu and really fun atmosphere, and it's a place that everybody, when they're visiting Zion, should eat at the Bit and Spur at least one night.
Yeah, I met the waitresses over there. They're really cute.
Yeah,
they have fun with it.
There's a great atmosphere over there. So great food, great atmosphere. What else could you ask for if you're on vacation, right?
Yeah. What about the Whip Tail? Have you been there?
I have not.
Oh, you should. I had the Chipotle chicken enchiladas last week, and they were great.
A lot of my friends say it's great, too. So yeah. I haven't ever been there, though.
Yeah. You did great, Mary. Thank you.
You're welcome.